Hi friends, welcome to Enhance Creativity YouTube channel. I hope you are all fine. Actually, I'm new at YouTube. I hope you support me by subscribing and sharing the videos. Friends, in this video, I will explain a simple trick to multiply a 2-digit number by another 2-digit number and a 3-digit number by another 3-digit number. Firstly, we will start with multiplication of a 2-digit number by another 2-digit number. Let us consider a simple example to understand the trick. The example is 21 is multiplied by 32. In the first step, starting from the right hand side, we need to vertically multiply the numbers on the right hand side. That is, 1 is multiplied by 2. When 1 is multiplied by 2, we get answer as 2. Now the answer 2 is written down. The second step is cross multiplication. That means the digit in the tens place of first number is multiplied by the digit in the ones place of second number. And the digit in the ones place of first number is multiplied by the digit in the tens place of second number. That is, when 2 is multiplied by 2, we get 4. And when 1 is multiplied by 3, we get 3. Now, we add both the products. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. And 7 is written down. In the last step, we need to multiply the digits in the left column vertically. That is, 2 is multiplied by 3 is equal to 6. Therefore, the product of 21 and 32 is equal to 672. Now, we try another example. The example is 37 is multiplied by 89. In the first step, we multiply the numbers in the right column. That is, when 7 is multiplied by 9, we get 63. We put down 3 and carry over 6 to the next step. In the second step, we cross multiply the digits. When 3 is multiplied by 9, we get 27. And when 8 is multiplied by 7, we get 56. Now we add both the products. That is, 27 plus 56 is equal to 83. Now we add 6 to 83, which is carried over in the previous step. That is, 83 plus 6 is equal to 89. Put down 9 and carry 8 to the next step. In the third step, we multiply the numbers in the left column vertically. When 3 is multiplied by 8, we get 24. Now we add 8 to 24, which is carried over in the previous step. 24 plus 8 is equal to 32. We put down 32. Therefore, the answer is 3293. Now, this trick can be extended to the multiplication of 3-digit numbers. Let us understand it with an example. In the step 1, we need to multiply the numbers on the right hand side vertically. That is, 2 4s are 8. We put down 8 below. In the second step, we cross multiply digits of two columns from the right. That is, 6 into 4 is equal to 24 and 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Now we add both the products. 24 plus 4 is equal to 28. We put down 8 and carry over 2 to the next step. In the third step, we now multiply the digits of the three columns crosswise and vertically. That is, 3 into 4 is equal to 12, 7 into 2 is equal to 14, and 6 into 2 is equal to 12. Now we add the three products. 12 plus 14 plus 12 is equal to 38. Now we add 2, which is carried over in the previous step, to 38, which is equal to 40. We put down 0 and carry over 4 to the next step. In the fourth step, we cross multiply the digits of the two columns from the left side. That is, 3 into 2 is equal to 6 and 7 into 6 equal to 42. Now we add both the products. 42 plus 6 is equal to 48. Now we add 4, which is carried over in the previous step, to 48, which is equal to 52. We put down 2 and carry over 5 to the next step. In the final step, we vertically multiply the digits of the column on the left hand side. That is, 3 into 7 is equal to 21. Now we add 5, which is carried over in the previous step, to 21, which gives 26. We put down 26. Therefore, the answer is 262088. Now, we recall the rules we used in the trick. They are, first point is, we vertically multiply the digits of the first column on the right hand side. And the second rule is, we take two columns from the right and cross multiply their digits and add the products. Now the third rule is, we add another column to our operations. That means, we take all the three columns. We cross multiply the digits of the first and third columns and vertically multiply the digits of the middle column. Since we have taken all the columns in our operation, we start leaving one column at a time from the right again. Now the fifth point is that we cross multiply the digits of the two columns on the left side. Now the sixth rule is that we again leave another column from the right and vertically multiply the digits of the leftmost column. The final and the most important step is that we write down only one digit and carry over the other digits, if any, to the next step. Friends, using the trick, try to solve 47 into 58 and 428 into 324 and comment your answers in the comment section below. I hope you understood the trick. Thank you for watching the video. Please do like, share and subscribe to Enhance Creativity YouTube channel.